And now may I introduce, on the Hammond organ and other paraphernalia, the inscrutable Don Airey.